Airbnbs down there is awesome. Absolutely gorgeous. Super clean, super neat. People are nice. Switzerland. This is our place. Courtney picked it out. It's a nice spot. You can see. The best part is this right here. Yeah. It's like that. It's nice. This far is it's kind of rough on the body. We're a little sleepy, actually kind of delirious, still trying to set in, but hopefully we'll get some sleep. Pretty that is. It looks like some kind of painting. I can't express how clean this place is and picturesque. Every turn you take, I gotta stop and take pictures. I mean, it's absolutely remarkable. Just so you know, I am not photoshopping that water. It is legitimately that blue. I'm sure you'll see some pictures on the drone. Snow, glaciers, absolutely amazing. I mean, look at it. It's craziness. Ridiculous how pretty this place is. Looks like a wallpaper. Check this out. Bam! I mean, I'm not really complaining. I get to drive in this. Looks like Lake Stanford. About 6 hours from here to Grindelwald and back. People here, they drive kind of crazy. They're aggressive. Stations, they're where it at. I could take a lift station all day. Oh.
old sawmill. Pretty awesome. It's on the side of the road. We're kind of just waiting for our room to be ready. Up in the middle of nowhere again. Check out this house. It's awesome. Check this out. Boom. Yeah, we're waiting for a hotel to be ready. And then we're like, just pick the road.
We got
a salami sandwich.
Salami sandwich. And
coffee.
Coffee.
And beer.
Two beers. It was good. It's really not busy at all. Turned out to be a good little spot. Unfortunately, all the grocery stores are closed at 5. So we have some old pizza, a half-eaten pretzel, and some sausage. I think 2 beers, though. Those are good.
I'm looking at a restaurant.
Oh, God. That means they're gonna probably lose about 2 testicles, a kidney, at least 2 or 3 fingers. We're gonna be washing dishes for the next week to pay for it. Staying in Dalen, I think that's how you say that. It's like a sawmill, a chicken farm, a couple Airbnbs, and us. So yeah, that's where we're hanging out for the next 2 nights. I think it's how you say it. I think we're gonna get on a lift station. Go up again. We like our lift stations.
We'll be back before 6 so we can get food.
Back before 6 so we can get food.
Because all the stores close.
All the stores close on Sunday at 6. Right. 8,000 feet up, and it is absolutely amazing. I think this is probably a good place to fly the drone. out. That right there, I don't know if you can tell, broken sticks. Something awesome happened right here. It's our last lift station of the trip. We're sad. It's time to go, but I'm sure we'll probably be back. Maybe in a couple more months we'll come back. Or Norway. But we're leaving. We don't wanna. I don't wanna go. She don't wanna go either. But they always come to an end.
Try to be responsible.
Yeah, because it's hard to leave that.